Let's go to the book of James.
We want to be the book of Jacques.
James chapter 1.
Jacques chapitre 1.
Verse 14.
Verset 14.
Are we there?
Est-ce qu'on dit ça?
James is after Hebrew.
Juste après l'hébreu.
James chapter 1. I read to you verse 14. Are we there?
Jacques chapitre 1 verset 14.
As a believer, I don't recommend you electronic Bibles in the church.
En tant que croyant, je ne vous conseille pas d'avoir des Bibles électroniques à l'église.
Get the Bible for yourself now.
Procurez-vous une Bible.
Get what? The Bible for yourself.
Achetez-vous une Bible.
So I'm over the conscience like they go market.
Il y a des gens qui viennent à l'église comme s'ils allaient au marché.
James chapter 1, verse 14. Are we there?
Jacques chapitre 1, verset 14.
If we are there, can I hear a loud amen?
Si nous y sommes tous, je veux entendre un amen vivant.
The title of the message is Watch at your direction.
Veille sur ta direction.
Amen. Watch at your direction.
Veille sur ta direction.
Wow. James chapter 1, verse 14. Temptation comes from our own desires, which entice us and drag us away. Clap our Lord Jesus Christ.
Applaudissez pour le Seigneur Jésus Christ. Livre de Jacques, chapitre 1, verset 14. Mais chacun est tenté quand il est attiré et avancé par sa propre convoitise. Amen.
Temptation comes.
La tentation vient.
By what?
Par quoi?
Okay, what is temptation? Let me not just overlook and just conclude that you know what is temptation.
Qu'est-ce que la tentation d'abord?
Let's have a mic on the crowd. What is it temptation? What is the meaning of temptation?
Quand c'est tentation, qu'est-ce que ça veut dire?
Temptation is committing a sin against unwillingly. Unwillingly.
Temptation is committing a sin.
Willingly or unwillingly?
No, I disagree with you. What is the meaning of temptation?
Yes.
Temptation is anything God wants to put you to sin.
Yes, you are very closer. Very closer. Yes.
Thank you, Daddy. Temptation is a test of faith to see how many you will love God.
Temptation is what?
The test of your faith.
Yes. That one is good. Let's have a last, let's have a woman speak there. The woman. Are you saying that you are too much assuming things but you don't understand what it is? And that is a problem of a believer.
If you don't understand,
then what God rules you? You will have trouble. You must understand it.
La tentation, c'est amener quelqu'un à pécher par la ruse.
No, I'm not refusing that to parler.
Temptation is the troubles and the trials that Satan brings around you.
Yes, you are quite closer. Now let me come. Temptation because of God. Temptation are activities brought by Satan to try your faith.
La tentation.
To see whether you will leave God and go to Satan.
Ce sont les activités que Satan apporte pour tester votre foi. Pour voir si vous allez céder dans Satan ou bien vous allez vous retourner vers Dieu.
Temptation is not sin yet.
La tentation, ce n'est pas encore le péché.
That's why I say it's not correct. Temptation, you have not yet sin. It is the procedure to what? Sin.
À la tentation, vous n'avez pas encore péché, mais c'est le processus du péché.
And the Bible tells us the origin of this procedure.
Et la Bible nous parle du processus.
What prevents you to commit an error before God?
Qu'est-ce qui vous pousse à commettre une erreur devant Dieu?
Which are the proceedings? From where?
Quelles sont les étapes?
That prevents you on your way to commit sin.
Qui vous amène? Qui vous conduit tout le long de cette démarche avant que vous ne commettez le péché?
What generates the proceedings?
Qu'est-ce qui engendre ce processus?
What is the source of temptation?
Quelle est la source de la tentation?
The Bible says what?
La Bible dit que c'est quoi?
It says what? Don't you think I'm never gonna know? I thought everybody was shouting.
La Bible dit que c'est quoi?
Some people are in church close to Amaya. Even after reading, the Bible says what? La Bible dit que c'est quoi? Hein? Now people, are you understanding? It's there right there already now. According to the Bible there, temptation comes from what?
Selon ce que la Bible dit, la tentation vient de quoi?
From our...
Vient de nos convoitises et de nos désirs.
Well, the thing is that it's like we are too much considering people here and you are not catching in from certain points. And we cannot take a chance to be a classroom.
J'ai l'impression qu'on considère que vous comprenez, mais c'est comme si vous ne comprenez vraiment pas la chose. Et on ne peut pas faire ici une salle de classe.
Because I always get very worried when I see people that I judge committing the same act, doing the same thing, sinning all the time. I have to come down to this level.
Parce que ça me brise le cœur quand je vois que les gens qui sont fréquemment à l'église sont juste de connaître les mêmes erreurs. Je dois descendre jusqu'à ce niveau terre à terre.
Jesus will help us out.
Jésus Christ va nous aider.
Clap for Jesus Christ.
Applaudissez pour le Seigneur Jésus Christ.
Temptation is born. Put it like that.
La
tentation born from our desires of the heart.
Naît des désirs de notre cœur. La tentation naît des désirs de notre cœur.
What is desire?
Qu'est-ce qu'un désir?
What is it? What is desire?
Un désir, qu'est-ce que ça veut dire?
We have thousands and millions of desires per day.
Nous avons des milliers de désirs par jour.
At a certain point,
à un moment donné,
what are you desiring?
Qu'est-ce que vous désirez?
So, who is the owner?
Alors, à qui est appartenue la tentation?
Où? Satan.
De qui vient la tentation? Satan.
So, Satan is waiting for a product before he tempts you. What is the product? Desire.
Donc, Satan attend un produit avant de vous tenter. Quel est le produit?
If you are not sinful, your desire, Satan will not tempt you.
Si vous ne mettez pas ce désir, Satan ne va pas vous tenter.
Comment tu vas dire?
Est-ce que vous m'entendez?
Satan is waiting for your desire.
Si Satan attend ton désir.
To use the desire and tempt you.
Pour l'utiliser afin de te tenter.
Senor,
voisin,
what do you desire at a given time?
À un moment donné, qu'est-ce que tu désires?
He comes to tempt you upon those desires.
Il vient te tenter sur la base de ses désirs.
But let me tell you.
Mais je vais te dire ceci.
It's not a bad thing to desire.
C'est pas une mauvaise chose de désirer.
But what are you desiring?
Mais qu'est-ce que tu désires réellement?
It depends on how you desire, what you desire, what are you actually desiring?
Ça dépend de comment tu désires, ce que tu désires, qu'est-ce que tu désires vraiment?
Oh, if I desire to read my Bible,
si je désire lire ma Bible par exemple,
as I'm reading my Bible,
quand je lis ma Bible,
I am focused.
Je suis focalisé.
Listen, whether you desire a righteous thing or not, the problem here is Satan was gone.
Que tu désires quelque chose de juste ou d'injuste, le problème c'est que Satan va toujours venir.
Satan was gone.
Satan va venir.
Whether it's a righteous desire, he must come. Begin to minister. The administration you have is the temptation procedure that Satan put on.
L'administration, la pensée que tu vas avoir, c'est la démarche de la tentation que Satan va mettre en place.
Begin to tell you something.
Il va te dire
something. Begin to tell. Okay. Look at it.
Regardez cela.
Look at it. Can somebody tell me some of your desires?
Est-ce qu'on peut me citer certains de vos désirs?
Can you tell me? Yes. What do you desire sometimes?
You desire to read the Bible and know God more.
Okay! Is that not a righteous desire? But immediately you desire it, you have more than 100 stock coming to you. Who is talking it?
Satan. Immediately when you desire cela, vous aurez
beaucoup de stock coming
to you.
Are you really sure you have to read the Bible now?
Il va vous demander, est-ce que vous êtes sûr que c'est maintenant que vous devez lire votre Bible? Est-ce que je n'ai pas
fatigué?
Est-ce que je ne peux pas dormir?
Anyway, now temptation comes. This is the language of temptation.
Maintenant la tentation va venir. Voici le langage de la tentation.
The Bible you want to read. Are you sure this thing is true?
La Bible que tu veux lire. Est-ce que tu es sûr que c'est vrai?
This is such a good. This is why we are reading.
La Bible que tu lis là.
It's not a book.
Ce n'est qu'un
livre. Sure que this Bible is true?
Est-ce que tu es même sûr que cette Bible est vraie?
This thing, what is it going to help you?
Pourquoi est-ce que ça va t'aider?
This is ministration that is going on over and over, over and over.
Voilà.
And what happens?
Que vous avez tout
there are people that finally sin by believing what Satan has said, and now you are gone into sin.
Il y a des gens qui finissent par pécher en croyant à ce que Satan a dit, et vous tombez finalement dans le péché.
You get the point there. And your desire was not the bad one.
Et le désir n'était pas mauvais.
But you allow temptation to take over you.
Mais c'est parce que vous avez laissé que la tentation vous domine.
What is the guideline not to fall in temptation?
Quelle est la ligne de conduite pour ne pas tomber dans la tentation?
What will guide you not to fall on temptation? No man can avoid temptation.
Personne, no man, ne peut éviter la
tentation. No human being on the surface earth can avoid temptation. Okay. It will come, but it depends on how you will start it.
La tentation va venir, mais tout va dépendre de comment vous allez résister à cette tentation.
Everybody is tempted. But how do you start it?
C'est tenté. Mais comment est-ce que vous résistez?
Now, let me talk.
J'arrive.
What will make you stand temptation?
Qu'est-ce qui va vous faire résister à la tentation?
It will come. Oh, what is it?
Elle va venir.
Tell you, tell somebody by what you know.
Dis à quelqu'un par ce que tu
as. By the amount of word of God you have.
Par la quantité de la parole de Dieu que tu as.
When the word of God is in you.
Quand la parole de Dieu en toi.
You will use it and avoid temptation.
Tu vas l'utiliser pour éviter la tentation.
Okay, like the case of the Bible now.
Comme pour le cas de l'étude et de la lecture de la Bible.
Therefore, my word is yes and amen.
Est-ce que tu sais que c'est vrai? Est-ce que tu es sûr que c'est vrai? Alors que l'Éternel dit,
ma parole est amen. Does not go out and come back for.
Ma parole ne sort pas et retourne le sens à travers les faits qu'elle doit faire.
Satan free.
Satan free.
For this word has been working in my life day and night. I must read it.
Il concentre.
That voice will not come again.
Parce que cette parole travaille pour mon bien jour et nuit, tu te concentres.
You cannot drive away Satan by your talent or by your knowledge. The only word Satan hears and go away from that territory of temptation is when you give Satan the word of God.
Tu ne peux pas chasser Satan par ton talent ou par ta connaissance. La seule chose qui peut les jeter de ton territoire, c'est quand tu lui donnes la parole de Dieu.
Okay, I want to have a young, handsome man here. Can I have? Anyway, everybody is handsome. Sorry for that. Everybody is what?
Un young garçon ici.
Handsome. Just step in front. Amen.
Amen.
I stand you there.
Did you voir?
Are you seeing him?
Est-ce que vous voyez?
Okay. Come, you there, guys. Come. Are you standing in front here?
Est-ce que vous voyez ici ou pas?
Okay, just stand there. Are you seeing the lady?
Est-ce que vous voyez la jeune fille?
Are you seeing the man?
Et est-ce que vous voyez le monsieur?
Bring him out here. Are you married, sir?
Not yet.
Okay. Okay. But what is your desire now?
I want to get married.
You want to get married?
Yes.
Are you married? Bring him out here. Just learn by the lesson. Forget about what you are thinking. Don't allow Satan has already started talking to you.
Ce sont des mauvaises pensées que vous
avez. Are you married? Hein?
Non.
let us follow now the line of temptation. You just, I want to marry. It is a desire. Talking. You are either seen a marriage. You are in the danger of marriage. Let me know. What is the product involved here? Please, I might be hard a bit with my language. More English, so that we can understand. What is the product involved to accomplish these proceedings of marriage? What is the product here? No.
Quel est le produit qu'il faut ici?
The product that will accomplish this marriage proceeding here is an opposite sex, a woman. A female.
Le produit qui va accomplir.
This is a male.
Ce processus
and a male needs who? A female.
C'est le sexe, parce que voici un homme.
The two of them to
marry. Et voilà une fille.
So, in other words, anytime you see a man, marriage is not talking. Hein?
Chaque fois
rich.
Que vous, ce monsieur voit un homme, le mariage ne peut pas parler dans son cœur. Mais dès qu'il voit une femme, il va passer au mariage.
Desire to marry is not sin.
Et désirer se marier, ce n'est pas un péché.
But let me tell you how Satan uses that desire to tempt man.
Mais je vais vous dire comment Satan utilise ce désir pour tenter les hommes.
Look at a good picture. Have you taken it?
Very well.
Okay. Each time you will look at her or any woman, this is how Satan tells you. Yeah, you see this one? She does not have good breasts. She does not have good buttocks. She cannot be well in the bed. She cannot be this. Can she be this? If you want to do anything with her, can this be okay? Can this be? And then when you are there listening to this teaching, Satan is taking you to spiritual sex, which God condemned that. If you just only think about it, you have committed adultery. Are you picking it? Look at how many times people sin today. Okay, but look at the one, you can defend it. As you look at her, oh Lord, I need to marry. Okay, when Satan begins to talk, see Satan, I look at her as a daughter of God. God has programmed a divine wife for me. I don't care what will happen to her, but I need but a divine wife.
But before you go to that,
we begin to rebuke it. When Satan begins to minister to you about the woman or whatever, both men and women, it happens. There are women that look at men too, and they are doing the analysis. But let me tell you, you must rebuke. Thou shalt never fornicate. And that Satan will go. Because they want to bring you into spiritual fornication.
Here
comes! There is a king of the ghost! Who testify with me? That has been sent. A king of the ghost that has been sent to come and make sex with you in the dream. But before, because you pray too much, you are righteous, you are connected with God. And then come in the night and afflict you. You just look at the woman like that. In the daytime, you desire her well. You talk about her. You agree with Satan the different descriptions. And you did not rebuke. You did not pray to cancel it. In the night, they will take that thing and accuse you with it and come to you and make sex with you in the dream. So, what is their purpose? Just go now. Go to the next scripture. You see, it talks what I'm saying. That this desire now pulls you into sin. Go there.
Lisez le verset d'abord.
The next scripture.
Qui dit que ce désir va vous pousser à pécher dans le péché.
Go to the next scripture there. Read it. Are you there? What does it say?
James chapter 1, verse 15. Then, after desire has conceived, it gives birth to sin. And sin, when it fools grow, it gives birth to death.
Okay. Amen. Now, that one was for spiritual work to use it against you.
Ça c'était pour le spirituel.
But let me tell you how Satan intensified.
Comme vous voulez utiliser votre don, mais voici comment Satan il est intense dans cette tentation.
Satan will say, hey, brother, go to the mirror. You move to your mirror. Are you looking
me good?
Yeah.
Your hands up, yes. Now go to her.
Just try to see whether she loves you or not.
Pour intensifier cette tentation, Satan va t'envoyer vers elle. Il va t'y va venir.
You go.
Tu pars.
And you start talking with her.
Et tu commences à parler avec elle.
No problem. No.
Jusqu'à ce niveau, il n'y a pas de problème.
The desire is intensifying.
Le désir est en train de grandir.
And Satan is reporting to their kingdom that hey, we are advancing now, they are talking.
They cannot do anything still.
The worst one is the physical one.
Satan
have an affair physically now with the person.
Quand on te a son royaume.
They are giving report. The agent that was sent to really commit to sin. They are giving report in their kingdom. About
some project.
In the night they said, oh, you know they are talking. The project is advancing.
La nuit il parle.
Il les derniers collègues.
Ils disent que la situation est en train d'avancer.
They are talking. They are talking. What is the state? Their kingdom will ask. Their leader will ask. What is the state of things?
Let me never demand
it. Master, I am maintaining the talking and the desires are burning. They are burning and burning. I'm maintaining it.
Tel est le niveau des choses. Je maintiens.
Before you know. Before you know.
Avant de réaliser.
They will come now one day with the intensity of it.
Ils vont intensifier cela plus que ce
qu'il y a avant. Call her. Call her.
Appelle-la.
Sister Lily.
Sœur Lily.
Can you come to the house and we talk more?
Est-ce que tu peux venir à la maison pour qu'on parle plus?
Lily aussi. Anywhere aussi. On est au camp. The thing is getting ripe.
La chose est en train de mûrir.
The teaching you hear, you put them aside.
Les enseignements que tu entendais, tu les as mis.
Why? Because your desires have gotten to a very high dimension.
Parce que tes désirs sont commentés et ont atteint une dimension élevée.
Before you know, he goes to the house.
Et avant de te rendre compte, tu es déjà chez elle.
And then Satan will make it very clear. Introduce. Now, as your desires start burning more than 50% already, you have already come to the other camp. So at that time you don't want to hear somebody talk against you around you or for the kingdom. No, anybody talking that you cause me like enemy because you don't already go that side. Your spirit is already on the other side.
Au fur et à mesure que tes désirs brûlent pour cette passion, cette fornication, tu es déjà de l'autre côté. Je
veux
pas que quelqu'un te conseille.
Satan will say, no, no. You have to go out, you know. Go out. It's the sister in Christ so that we can pray. You look around.
Satan va
dire que
vous priez ensemble.
Is it a bad idea?
Est-ce que c'est une mauvaise idée?
Is prayer bad?
Est-ce que la prière c'est quelque chose de mauvais?
But where you are praying is the matter.
Mais c'est l'endroit où tu pries qui est le problème.
You come to your room. You start talking. And you don't see her. Okay. Many things start happening.
Elle vient dans ta chambre. Et dès que tu la vois, beaucoup de choses vont commencer à se passer.
Can we pray?
Sœur Lydie, est-ce qu'on peut prier?
You will start the prayer. La prière, that one not a prayer.
Ce n'est plus la prière que vous allez faire à ce moment.
Prayer cannot come from that thing. It cannot.
La prière ne peut pas venir à ce moment.
If you pray well, you will rebuke that devil.
Si tu pries bien, tu vas plutôt chasser ce diable.
So prayer cannot come well. They will make sure that prayer, see her, night is in front of you.
Donc la prière ne peut pas être faite là-bas parce qu'on va te
laver. Into your own room. Hey!
On va dire frère, c'est une occasion jusque dans ta chambre.
As you pray, just make like you want to touch her a bit. Just let us see. That the devil will touch you. Touch me aussi. Just touch her a bit.
Let us see. Touch
your sister to continue the prayer. It doesn't need to continue the prayer. He said, go and touch again. Touch again.
Attrape, c'est.
Prière continue.
La prière continue toujours.
Prière continue.
La prière continue.
Before you go to that, you crossed a lot of what God gave you to defend.
Avant d'arriver à cela, tu as
traversé.
Le parole de
Dieu. Don't tempt Satan to tempt
you.
Why will you be going to a closed room with one person?
Pourquoi est-ce que tu vas dans une chambre tout seul avec une personne?
It's just the love for Jesus, you are not having it. You don't have it.
Ça veut dire que tu n'as pas l'amour de Jésus.
As he called you, cry. Lord Jesus, speak to me, Father. What should I do?
Then
I have vowed never to sin. And you must, your eyes must open to see the sin. And that's how you win Satan and the temptation.
Seigneur, parle-moi. Et c'est comme cela que tu vas vaincre Satan.
Your flesh, if it is flesh now talking, you are finished. You cannot. You don't think about prayer. Oh, no, no, forget.
Mais si ta chair te parle déjà et te met la pression, tu ne vas pas passer à Dieu.
This is why the Bible says, God is offended with those that worship him by flesh.
Voilà,
flesh is not pleasing God, only faith pleases God.
Le Seigneur est ce qui les adore par la chair, parce que la chair ne plaît pas à Dieu. Seule la foi plaît à Dieu.
Desires of the flesh always lead you to temptation and trouble.
Les désirs de la chair vous amènent toujours dans la tentation et dans les troubles et le péché.
This is a young man who just started business.
Voici un jeune homme qui vient de commencer les affaires.
He said the road, he don't see. Yeah! One of your classmates that you knew this. He just passed with a big jeep. Yeah! Hey, Mr. Jonathan, how are you?
En marchant, l'un de tes amis, une de tes anciennes connaissances se passe devant toi avec une grosse voiture. Et il te dit, comment est-ce que tu vas?
Méditation start.
L'administration
commence. Satan is roaming all over, looking for who to tempt.
Satan rôde, il cherche qui est-ce qui va dévorer.
Any idea around you, Satan must mark present. It depends on what you know to rebuke Satan.
Toute idée autour de vous, Satan doit se présenter. Il faut seulement que vous sachiez quelque chose, réprimander Satan.
Many actions that we take is because of ministration. Let your eye be sharp. Let your ear be sharp to hear the voice of Satan. And then hear the word of God.
Que vos oreilles soient ouvertes. Et que votre cœur soit ouvert pour écouter la voix de Dieu.
When you see people complaining, I didn't know this, I didn't know that, you are obliged to know. If the bell ring now, you will go to hell fire with high speed because the Bible is available. Why did you read it? Why did you not go to church to know? Why did you not search to know the word of God? The Bible says you will perish because you lack the knowledge.
Pourquoi est-ce que vous n'avez pas cherché la connaissance, à connaître la parole de Dieu, à connaître Dieu? Vous allez périr certainement parce que vous manquez la connaissance.
That's how. This is me working with it. I must make it. Satan said, I must.
Satan dit,
and you confirm.
Je dois réussir. Je confirme.
Even now, I must.
Par tous les moyens, je dois
réussir. There was the one that made that guy to pass in the jeep beside you to destabilize your feet. Do you know what? Destabilize your.
C'est lui qui a fait ce garçon qui est passé avec la voiture devant toi pour déstabiliser ta foi.
If an ordinary man passes with jeep, they see you. That man you know. The one you know and you deny one thing that can have this jeep.
Si quelqu'un d'autre passait avec la voiture, ça n'allait rien te dire, mais c'est celui-là que tu connais. Et je n'avais jamais imaginé qu'il pouvait s'acheter une si grosse voiture.
Satan will hardly tempt you or minister you in a strict zone. He will always talk to you in the zones you know, in the things you know, just around where you know.
Satan ne va jamais te parler dans un lieu étranger. Il va toujours te parler là où tu connais, dans les choses que tu connais, juste autour de toi.
Because if he's telling you about what you don't know, you will just know that as something different than talk.
Parce que s'il te parle de ce que tu ne connais pas, tu sauras que c'est quelque chose de différent.
And as you saw the jeep pass by, Satan started talking.
Et dès que tu as vu cette scène entrer, Satan a commencé à parler.
Look at your failure. You are a failure in life.
Il va te dire tu es un échec dans la
vie. Look at you, you are a failure in life.
Regarde-toi, tu es un échec.
Look at your classmates.
Voilà tes amis.
That's how you stand on the street. Before you know, they have prepared another friend who has joined occultism.
Et sans que tu le saches, tu as un autre ami qui est déjà dans l'occultisme.
They have already prepared another friend who has joined. They were the one tying your business ever since. Tying your business not to work because they want to finally take you to occultism.
C'est eux qui t'avaient attaché tes affaires pour qu'elles ne prospèrent pas parce qu'ils voulaient te manger dans le cultisme pour que tu serves le Satan.
When they know that they have carried to a level, the proceedings begin. de Dieu. Fiat.
Quand ils savent qu'ils ont bloqué tous les chemins, le processus va commencer.
À chaque fois, un goal.
Avec la roche.
They place another one in a clean slab, clean drinking spot, clean restaurant.
Et pendant que tu marches, que tu avances, il y a un autre qu'on a préparé quelque part dans un slab. Monsieur Jonas, pourquoi est-ce que tu marches sur le soleil? Viens prendre lui.
You look at your shirt. Don't start changing smoke.
Tu regardes ta chemise, ça a commencé à changer.
Look at him, oh, my friend, come in and see. I'm happy seeing you. No more about that. What has become of you?
Viens t'asseoir. On a dit donc
la salle. Not in there, the show comes.
Tu ne peux pas voir le cultisme là-bas parce que c'est un très classe et moderne.
That man, marche. But that man sitting in front of you is the highway to the altar.
Mais cet homme qui s'assoit devant toi, c'est la route pour leur hôtel, pour arriver dans leur cultisme.
He's talking for their altar.
Donc il parle pour leur hôtel.
I have tried to do
God. Dit frère, c'est dur.
As you have bring me today, just be happy. Mama, bring this man food. Bring him ready. Just eat and be happy.
Comment s'est retrouvé aujourd'hui? Il faut seulement être content.
Donc,
Mama, apporte-lui de quoi boire.
I tell you, I teach him that like good morning now like this. Papa, don't give him. He don't enter. Because the occulted house is not far. Church too not far. They are wrong. Oh, they are wrong. In Cameroon, it's not only like other places. Why? In Nigeria, Nigeria is a booming economy. It's where population is back. They call them China or Africa. That's where everything is concentrated. Nigeria has almost all the embassies of the earth. All these many business people that are giants in Africa, they have offices in Nigeria. They are looking for that population. And when you make business in Nigeria, and you are a good businessman, you can offer it because there's enough consumer.
L'énergie,
where the economy is booming, you also have highest satanism in that place.
Là où l'économie explose, il y aura aussi beaucoup de satanisme à cet endroit.
I will not talk much. The more there's light in a place, the more Satan will also fight there.
Plus il y a la lumière à un endroit, plus Satan va aussi combattre cet endroit.
The man will give you food, you eat.
Cet homme va te donner à manger, tu vas manger.
And he will not tell you anything.
Il ne va bien te dire,
bro, take my card. He will not give you any money that will make you to know. Take my card, call me.
Mon ami, prends ma carte.
I have some meetings, just call me.
J'ai une réunion, appelle-moi.
The meeting, you know the meeting.
Est-ce que tu connais cette réunion?
You go for altar. Master, the man is around. I have given him the card.
Il va aller chez son maître, son grand maître sur le
terrain. He will come now and propose many things to you. You know, I would love to arrive for a meeting and I would like you to be part of my meeting next time.
La prochaine fois, il va te dire, tu sais, j'étais à une réunion et j'aimerais que tu participes à cette réunion ici.
And you are around the word of God, you are not watching it. Come here, devil, devil!
Et tu mets la parole de Dieu à
Dieu. You are good, man. Devil,
tu vois ça.
Begin to hear what is going on.
Écoute ce qui se passe.
This is how you fall into temptation.
Voilà comment tu tombes souvent dans la tentation.
And it will make you like it's an ordinary meeting. You are already desperate in your head.
Il va te faire croire que c'est une réunion ordinaire.
Any desperate human being on earth, Satan will direct you. Why do you feel desperate? You feel desperate because you are disappointed that you can make it in life. And when you are disappointed that you can make it in life, you are telling the whole community that God is not able.
Tout être humain qui est désespéré dans la vie, Satan va te donner une direction parce que tu crois que tu es découragé pour réussir dans la vie.
Never you be desperate or disappointed. For God's time is there.
Ne sois jamais désespéré ou déçu parce que le temps de Dieu est le meilleur.
The man will take you around, show you his world. Money, you see money.
Il va se promener avec toi pour te montrer tout ce qu'il y a.
I am a big man. I'm just, you know, see you. I don't know. change.
Il m'a dit, je suis un parti. Regarde ce que j'ai.
As you are not watching the word of God, you have allowed inspiration to cover you. You must give it.
Puisque tu n'as pas cité la parole de Dieu, tu as laissé que le désespoir t'envahisse, tu vas céder.
That's all. But make sure at each thing or stage in your life, use the word of God to defend yourself and to send away Satan. If you cannot, whether it is 1 million temptations, send out the word 1 million times. Never you be tired.
Même si c'est 1 million de tentations, rassure-toi à ces 1 million de tentations que tu envoies toujours la parole de Dieu, ne te fatigue pas.
We live by the word of God.
On vit par la parole de Dieu.
There is no situation that looks tangible and you cannot rebuke it. No.
Il n'y a pas de situation qui a l'air tangible que tu ne peux
pas. There is no character that you think is too bad to be condemned. No. Rebuke.
Le caractère que tu crois qui est très mauvais pour être condamné. Le primaire de
plus.
Rebuke. Rebuke.
And this my son is it? No. Rebuke the devil that is making your son to behave like that. And bring that son to God. Rebuke your wife, that devil like that, and bring that wife to God. Rebuke your husband and bring them to God. Never you condemn them for their habits. It is Satan that brings wrong habits.
Réprimande de ton mari, réprimande de ton enfant, réprimande de ton épouse. Ne les condamne jamais pour leurs habitudes. Réprimande-les pour leurs mauvaises habitudes et ramène-les à Dieu.
From Adam, this is a rhema word you need to take. From Adam, Adam desired to obey God and live honestly with God.
Parce
do you know that?
Que je vous donne. Satan a dit, Adam a décidé.
So, that has always been the desire of God before creating man. That man, every man must be a man of goodwill from the origin.
So,
it's not man that decides to misbehave. There's an introduction. The snake always comes. The snake.
L'homme qui décide de pécher, c'est le serpent qui arrive toujours.
Each time you look at somebody's character and you condemn the person and disconnect, you are telling God that you are perfect.
Chaque fois que je regarde le caractère de quelqu'un et que je condamne cette personne, je suis en train de dire à Dieu que je suis parfait.
Hey. And just the next minute that follow, you commit an error. Don't you say, look at your own error. I am patient with you. Why cannot be patient with?
Quelques minutes après, tu commets les mêmes erreurs. Et Dieu dit, je suis patient envers toi. Pourquoi ne pas être patient envers les autres?
But I'm not saying that you should give your head somebody cut them off. If you rebuke, correct, and you see that the person wants to take you into hell, the Bible says what? Wipe the dust.
Je n'ai pas dit de donner votre.
Do what?
Si vous réprimandez et que la personne va changer,
God has ordered us to wipe dust.
Secouez la poussière de vos pieds parce que c'est ce que Dieu nous a recommandé de faire.
If God is telling us to wipe dust, that means we were first of all in the territory of the dust and try and carry the dust, carry people's problems, carry the thing. We carry it first. And if you don't want her, if you be want her, we'll go with the dust. But as you don't want her,
si Dieu dit secoue la poussière, ça veut dire qu'on était dans le territoire de la poussière avec les problèmes des gens, la porte et les fardeaux des gens.
Give them back their dust.
Donc il faut leur remettre leur poussière si ça ne
marche
pas. Rendez-leur leur poussière.
Give it.
Rendez-la leur.
Amen.
Amen.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Applaudissez pour le Seigneur Jésus-Christ.
Lift your hand and hear something.
Lève ta main et écoute ce que je vais te dire.
You, everybody, put up your hand.
Que tout le monde lève les mains.
Ask yourself, what is my manual?
Demande-toi, quel est mon manuel?
Say, my manual is this Bible.
Si mon manuel, c'est cette Bible.
It is this Bible that teaches me about the earth.
C'est cette Bible qui m'enseigne et qui enseigne toute la terre.
That teaches me about God.
Qui m'enseigne sur Dieu.
That teaches me about my own self.
Et qui m'enseigne moi-même.
Trinité. The Bible teaches us about this earth to know what is about the earth and how to live about it.
The Bible
teaches us about the Creator who created the earth so that we can live well with Him. The Bible teaches me who I am and how to live on this earth.
La Bible m'enseigne à propos de qui est Dieu concernant ma vie et concernant la terre.
This is the manual.
C'est ça le manuel
of our own kingdom.
De notre royaume.
If you don't know what our kingdom have said, you will be faltering the laws of the kingdom.
Si je ne sais pas ce
and
que le royaume a dit.
Other kingdoms have their own laws.
Tu vas enfreindre les lois du royaume et les autres royaumes ont les lois. Et chaque secte a son coup.
They love it to their fingertips because their master will not spare you when you fall prey. But since you have a merciful master, trust for Jesus Christ.
Ils apprennent les détails, les lois. Pour le royaume jusqu'au moins de détails. Et plus que l'autre, tu as des records.
Listen! Since you have a merciful master, it should not make you think that you need to relax and don't know the laws. As you don't know the laws, something will be happening, but you will not live the life you're supposed to live on that.
Le fait qu'on ait un maître miséricordieux ne veut pas dire que tu ne vas pas apprendre les lois, parce que si tu ne connais pas les lois, quelque chose de l'autre va t'arriver.
Et
tu vas manquer de
beaucoup. Why are you having these scriptures?
Pourquoi est-ce que vous avez ces écritures?
To use these scriptures and fight your way through.
Je possède ce territoire.
That means you subdue and submit under your control.
Ça veut dire que vous soumettez tout sous votre contrôle.
There is power. You don't understand what I'm saying.
Ce que je dis est puissant, vous ne comprenez pas.
Even pastor they ask me, say, prophet, what is your secret? They can't have big people. Big people for big people. Where get big people ministries on get more than 1,000 churches in Cameroon. Mean the head of those people. They see me say, child, you give a brave heart. You give a brave heart. You have time to what you do.
I said, the grand pastor will put him on the top. Comment est-ce que je fais?
So they ask me, say, what is your secret?
C'est
my secret is the knowledge and the mighty power of Jesus Christ.
C'est la connaissance dans la puissance du Seigneur Jésus Christ.
My people, don't limit yourself.
Ne vous limitez pas.
We can go more than what you think.
On peut aller bien loin, plus que ce que vous pensez.
The small issue you have, deny to remain in that state.
Le petit niveau que vous avez, refusez de rester. À ce niveau,
we have seen people on 20 companies, 10. But you know what? Even get the one where you reach for, and then you are just making like them and them. Never. I am changing level.
First entreprises,
I am changing level.
Mais ta société n'est même pas encore
as far as I am. Oh my God!
Si je change le niveau aussi longtemps que je connais mon Dieu.
He has said.
Il a dit.
I am the owner of gold.
Je suis propriétaire d'or.
If my papa owned gold,
si mon père alors,
my shoes came from being gold. Ça
veut dire que mes chaussures avaient pas d'or.
There is a king. I don't know where he was in Saudi Arabia. I just saw the man. Almost everything around the man has now gold.
Yeah, watch it. See,
gold.
I'm in Saudi. Tout dans sa maison, il y a un homme.
Où sont les gens?
Les mondains.
Please, when you have received this word of God, there is no limit for you to carry because you will use it as you are carrying, you are using it. You are carrying, you are using it. So you cannot be limited. Limitation can only come upon you if you have not gotten mastery of the word of God. Satan will come and begin upon you, and God will not want you to grow hard because you mess up in the air and in my kingdom. You remain in there, your small corner. What you know, remain there and you remain there. But as far as you know the word of God,
quand vous connaissez la parole de Dieu, il n'y a pas de limite qui vous est imposée.
Because the word of God is what?
Parce que la parole de Dieu est quoi? La puissance.
The word of God is what?
La parole de Dieu, c'est la puissance.
Now, I want you to know that as a human being, all the kingdoms are fighting you. They're not even so. They are fighting every day. They are looking for a way to make this life. And then let them give glory to their kingdom that they don't finish you. Every day and night. Sometimes they must sleep. They never sleep.
Il n'y a pas de temps pour se reposer.
When I wake up for bed, I do not stop. It's like you for a new day.
Bien que je me lève aujourd'hui, je dis merci Seigneur pour ce
nouveau jour. Thank you for the new day.
Merci Seigneur pour ce nouveau jour.
Let me position the new day. Tell your neighbor, always position the new day.
Il planifie toujours pour le nouveau jour.
Use the word of God.
Utilise la parole de Dieu.
And prayer.
Et la prière.
To position the new agenda of the day.
Pour planifier le nouvel agenda de ta journée.
We are a special being.
Nous sommes des êtres spéciaux.
A special being.
Nous sommes des êtres spéciaux.
God's chosen generation.
Le peuple élu de Dieu.
Reste.
Lève-toi.